Hello everyone and welcome to Train Sim World 2, where I'm going to be showcasing some new features, one of which is the passenger information displays, or the PIDs. So that's now working no matter what train you have, and the unlock door feature is now working correctly. So what we're going to do is board our train. Okay. Okay, so what we need to do is actually put the pantograph up. Yep. Okay. Is that actually on? Yes. We need to put the gauge lights on. Cool. Oh, hang on. I forgot to do something. I forgot to before we do that, hang on, I need to change the measuring units to metric E. Hang on, all I like, yeah, cool. In the train that we can see. Oh, there's one. Hello. Okay. go as far as Langley and then check out that. They still haven't kind of fixed that up yet. Couple of bugs there. Oh, someone's having a